Everybody, Jason Went Learner's Live. This is Video Sex and Knife Week. I realize I haven't done a folder, and, well, let's face it, I really don't have a lot of folders. I don't care for them, never have. I've had a few folders that I've liked, like the Buck 110, and I've got a few small ones, you know, like a Trapper and a Stockman that I keep around for occasions where I definitely couldn't carry a fixed blade, like a funeral or something like that. So I called up a buddy of mine. I said, I need a knife for a video. I said, you know, I haven't done a folder. I said, I want something budget friendly. You know, because, I mean, he's got knives that cost $200, $300, $400 a piece for a pocket knife. I said, I want something budget friendly. I want something everybody can afford and, you know, use out at work on the job site. And, you know, if it breaks, they lose it, whatever, they're not out a lot. And he goes, you know what, buddy? He goes, I got the perfect knife for you. And it's interesting because of the price point. And it's not that the material of it is junk. It's not anything like that. It's because of the designer. So the knife he lent me is the Kershaw RJ Tactical 3.0, designed by RJ Martin. And if you don't know who RJ Martin is, he is a phenomenal award-winning knife designer, responsible for the DRT knife, and that one has won like 3 awards in 1 year at one show. Okay, so this knife here is a collaboration between Kershaw and RJ Martin. It features a 3-inch HCR13 MOV steel blade. And it sells for about $25-$30, depending on where you look for it. This is a liner lock. And like all liner locks, it's steel lined. And you've got glass-filled nylon scales. It also features a very deep pocket clip. So if this is in your pocket, it's not a whole lot of knife sticking out like this, like a lot of them. It's going to be all the way down in your pocket, and you're only going to see about that much sticking out of the top. It has spring-assisted opening with the flipper, and it is very fast and very smooth. And this is really a nice, lightweight knife. You're not going to notice much weight in your pocket if you're carrying this. You're not really going to notice it's there until you reach down and you feel it in your pocket. And overall, I've kind of been flipping this open and messing with it all day, and I'm kind of digging this one. I think if I was going to go out and buy a folder, this one would be it. With that being said, I'm going to wrap up this video, and I will talk to you guys later.